There is still one more player left to introduce. Please welcome the 2022 National League Reliever of the Year. We hope he gets well real soon.